Climate change is here. Globally, 19 of the 20 warmest years on record all occurred in the past two decades. The impacts of climate change, including more intense storms, more severe droughts and heat waves, and sea level rise, are already affecting the lives and livelihoods of individuals and communities in the United States and around the world. And these trends are projected to continue for decades to come. But it's not too late for us to act. People worldwide are working to combat and prepare for the impacts of climate change by investing in clean energy, protecting our natural resources, promoting sustainable development, and more. So how can you join in and tackle this important challenge? By playing games. Problem solving and strategic thinking are part of serious gameplay. Developers have created games to help players learn in a fun, interactive way about everything from languages to world history to reading, math, logic, and collaboration. So why not climate change? On October 2nd through 4th, government agencies, science centers, gaming groups, and other institutions came together to organize a national climate game jam. The jam kicked off with an online launch event live from the California Academy of Sciences in San Francisco and the White House complex in Washington, D.C. Teams of students and adults at 12 sites around the country assembled to rapidly design prototypes of games on a whole range of platforms designed to teach people about climate change and to encourage climate action and stewardship. Cottage Grove Elementary, Harmony High School, Elizabeth Forward High School, and South Fayette High School completed their game development during the school day with enthusiastic results. And over the weekend, both amateur and professional jam participants at other sites pulled their games together, cooperating to find innovative ways to encourage climate action. To ensure that games developed through the jam were scientifically accurate, participants had access to a whole library of online climate data, tools, and other resources. And when those resources weren't enough, JAM participants could ask questions to climate science experts available both on-site and online. When the JAM was over, teams had the opportunity to try out each other's games and help decide which game at each site received a special People's Choice Award. Some of the games were also selected to receive support from Glass Lab Games for further development and scale-up. Games were showcased at a special exhibit at the Smithsonian National Museum of Natural History. And all of the games inspired the curiosity, creativity, and collaboration we need to successfully face the challenges of a changing climate.